Hello, I'm Kelly. I sing and play guitar in Block Party.
Hello, I'm Matt and I play the drums.
I'm Gordon, I play bass.
What sort of play guitar?
But it's been forgotten. Again, I made you vow to pay you all. Oh, I really.
Sort of shy away from talking about the influences, and I've noticed that you guys don't do that at all. You're happy to talk about.
I thought we were quite shy about our influences.
I've seen you mention it.
Let's see. Music as well.
Go on.
I've got a whole list
go
of
on,
each
go,
of
go
your
for
influences, but I mean, are you shy about it, or do you? I mean, are you getting tired of certain comparisons?
Yeah, we
concerned of overrating it somewhat, but I think hopefully people see beyond the hype, really, you know, and kind of appreciate us for what we are. We've all been there as music fans. Suddenly subjected to kind of, you know, bands are seemingly coming from nowhere and being really distrustful. So it's really, really strange to be on the other side of that. I don't know. Sometimes we get a bit irritated when people are lazy and stuff, and not, you know, haven't done their research or kind of resort to the same old questions. And I think on a personal level that makes me angry because I did want to be a journalist at one point. and it's not a particularly easy profession to get into. So it seems kind of wasteful. People are just kind of sitting back and like cruising through their jobs and autopilot. That's my top as well.
I'm gonna put this on eBay. This is the tape recorder that has written every song that Block Parties that you've ever heard. This tape recorder is a piece of Block Party history. Okay. I said that's us, and I just remember that, so.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Is this in the chorus, yeah?
Yeah, but I think it's...
It's rocket science.